Welcome to Santa Ana High School. We have our open house tonight, but the joint effort between the Orange County Department of Ed and the Young Americans and Santa Ana High School, us, Willard Intermediate School, and of course El Sol Charter School. What a great event. When you start changing lives and you start having activities where you bring communities together and you start thinking about what's possible, this is what you saw tonight. So schools need more of this. More funding needs to come to the schools for this. If we don't do this, we're going to be looking at a whole bunch of change in education, and we have nothing to blame but for ourselves. So we have an opportunity right now to sit there and respond to the community, be kind to the community, look at the community different, and then change practices. Once we do that, we change a city. Nothing else is going to work. The arts, the visual and performance arts, is the answer. And everything will take care of the rest.
Thank you.